I've even put on my hat now.
We're in the mood for food,
and Mexican food is cool.
Remember, if you can, a few of these cooking rules.
When preparing your food to perfection, it's important to follow directions and be careful with all your selections for the neatest burritos in town.
Spread the lettuce and cheese if you please now. Pile nicely the rice and the beans now.
And don't spill any sauce on your jeans now for the neatest burritos in town.
It's important to know what you're doing.
And you never, never should guess.
One mistake and oh brother, it leads to another, and then you've got nothing but mess.
Take your time with your cooking creation,
and burritos will be a sensation.
But you must have complete concentration
for the neatest burritos.
Neatest burritos.
The neatest burritos in town.
It's all over the place.
And now the burritos are